game. It looks like Samoa Tea wants a peaceful right now. For now, I'm going to be checking up on something. Oh my gosh! It's those Blue Phoenix team always keep melee in my way. How am I gonna get rid of them once and for all? I know. I have an idea. Alright then, looks like World Zero is okay then. Everything, all the galaxy and universe is balancing. Somebody's trying to release an alien life form that is extremely dangerous. Whoever it is must be an idiot who's trying to do something like that. I gotta go check it out. Yeah, these aliens should do well. Luckily, I have a DNA for those aliens to create them, to make an army, so that way they could finally put an end to the Blue Phoenix team. Luckily, I have the blood DNA samples, and also the corpse of it. So yeah, let's go get it, shall we? Alrighty then, I'm here now, and you gotta be kidding me, these guys again? Really, these guys again? Vortex Dragon!
Oh, fuck! Fire! 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 F
was easy. Now, let's move. Okay, that was still cliff. Now then, let us move. Alright, just working the buttons and everything. Okay, and now pull the switch. Yes! Yes! It's perfect. Now then, my pet alien. Now, go and kill. Kill anyone that stands in your path. While I make your own entire species again. Okay.
Sounds like you got
a big plan. Now where the heck am I gonna find answers?
And why not? I was at this land long.
Maybe in that place over there. Alrighty then. It sounds like some kind of stripper club or something. Don't know what that means, but alright. There is it. Man, that guy was seriously that drunk. Maybe next time he should never drink be drinking in a stripper club. And yeah, what happened to the beards and stuff like that? Well, toss it into a black hole where it can never come back. Now, I'm never ain't going to that place ever again, and never going to any stripper clubs and ask for questions that people that are drunk, because knowing the fact, and luckily it burned all those beer bottles, throwing them all the way to the black hole. So that way nobody ever gets drunk ever again. So let's go. Alrighty there. Looks like everything's a-okay at Lightning City. And plus it's... What the heck was that? Okay, whoever is out there making that noise, cut it out! I said it, oh my gosh! No, seriously though, that thing is literally freaking scary as bosh! Oh, crap! You got to push off of me! Okay, you made me do this. You asked for this.